to the boats of Mosquito Bay.
That is the cabin of a catamaran for tourists called the NautiMermaid. And if it looks a little bit odd, it's because it's flipped upside down by what the locals say were 200 mile an hour winds.